Hallo Guys. Ein Riso hier. Oh, that's too loud. This will be a arena stream where I farm red apples to invade people. I also want to get the Pyromancy Fire Snake. It's somewhere in the Ashen DLC. So these are the plans for the stream. And there is even advertise when I watch my own stream. It's ridiculous. That's actually ridiculous. Let's check out our soul level. I mean, the souls we collected already. 2.2 million. I want to check how the caps are so I know how much I can still level up. Soul memory caps. Okay, so 2.25 million to 2.5. Okay, so that's cool. So I can level up to level 155, maybe. Maybe even more. Yeah, so I can play the DLC without without going in the next tier. Okay, then let's check out the Pyromancy Snake, Flame Snake I wanted. Ah, we already been here. Okay, I'm not exactly sure where it is. Guess I Google it again. Ah, there is a YouTube video, that's perfect. That's perfect. Whoa. Are you serious? Okay, so I need the tower key. And then okay. So I checked it out, and now we just have to go here and then there. Nice. Then have a little bit fun here. Well, actually, I don't care. I want the stuff. Is there any stuff here? No, they can't interact me. Okay, it's dangerous. I think I'll die. Yeah. Oh. But the chest? Is the chest open now? Is that right? Is the chest open? I don't think so. Let's try this again. Damn, dude. Couldn't even see him. No, it's not open. We got it! We got it! Yay! That was fast. Nice. That was one of our primary targets there. There it is, Fire Snake. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. We could also upgrade our Pyromancy Flame, so I need another Fire Seed. Yep. Well, I could just buy one. Okay, let's take. This item, and then. Wait, what? No. And then, I think we can do duels again. I don't need warmth, I guess. I'll use Fire Snake. Let's see who we may find. Exploits, interesting. Okay. He's pretty good. Okay, he's insane. High level too. Yeah, I have no chance against this guy. He's like level 400. Maybe I should just kill the pigs in Majula to farm the red eye orbs. But I don't care. I don't care if we lose 10 times out of 100. I mean, if we lose 10 times out of 11 tries, I don't care. Just another one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Interesting. Damn, what the f. Whoa, this was close. What? Back there. Really? Damn. Also high level, and you regenerate? Okay. Man, my parries were on point, but it didn't connect somehow. Also, this guy had a lot of poise, couldn't stun him. It's annoying. Okay, he's also buffed. Yeah. Damn. Interesting. Yeah, this one's also high level. Damn, okay. That was the first time I used Fire Snake in PvP. So it's a good ranged spell, but it's a bad close range spell. I know that now. I thought it would be a little bit safer. Man, all these high level guys, that's scary. Yeah. But I've also had another character. This guy again. I've also a high level character, so if I'll play arena, I'll play him. Like, seriously, this is just for farming. Let's try this again. What? 200? That's crazy, man. What? You catch me there? Crazy. GG, man. Level 300 guy killed by an level 100, 150 guy. That's pretty good. Yeah, he was high level. He was really high level there. All of our opponents today are. Want to parry against this guy, man. Okay. Damn, I wanted to parry him. Dude, what are you doing, man? GG? Still want to parry this guy, man. I really want to parry him. Right through. This one's new, maybe this one is not completely overpowered like the other guys. Let's see. Doesn't look too overpowered. Damn, what the fuck? Dude. GG. And another apple. Yeah, I like a fire snake a lot in this build. I like it a lot. Oh, nice. Want to fight against all them guys to farm more red eyes. Sorry about that to them. Yeah, that I have so much fun to crash noobs. Well, he's not a noob, he's just low level. Damn. Nice. GG. High level shit there. He also played pretty good, and the damage was unreal. Still no parry today. That's sad. I want my daily parries. Again, this guy. And again. What the hell, man? Dude, stop your shit now. Good. I'll make a small break here and smoke a cigarette. And hopefully the guy there isn't there anymore. Because he's overpowered and annoying. See if it's still this guy. That sounds familiar somehow. Oh, he's a spellcaster. Okay. What the fuck? What the shit is this, GG? Nice roll catches there. Mr. Anderson! Nice. Every Matrix man knows Mr. Anderson. We all love Mr. Anderson. Don't be rude, Mr. Anderson. Don't be rude. What's he doing then? Was funny. Oh man, he tried to heal, seriously. Hopefully, Mr. Anderson wants another duel because I need red eyes. Mr. Anderson, man. Tried to. Ah, that was the first overpowered dude we saw. Nope. Whoa. Damn, it's nice. GG, man. The fire snake, yeah. The fire snake kill, bro. That's nice. He tried to throw me with daggers, but no. Eat the fire snake, bro. He really tried to escape there, man. Oh, that was nice. Nessie. Okay. You disconnected? Oh God, this idiot, man. This is unbelievable. People these days, man. That's incredible. He doesn't even lose his souls or anything. Man, that's just outrageous. Exploit, yeah. We can't kill this guy. Damn. Nice. G fucking G, man. It's incredible that we managed to kill him. He's like, I don't know, 200 levels above us. It's crazy. He took like 10 hits there. 10 hits with almost 500 damage, man. It's insane. His defense, and maybe he got even regeneration. I don't know. Yeah, to farm red eyes these days isn't easy, man. Still got no parry today. Yeah, but this guy was hard to parry. Wrong. Okay. That's a new one. Okay, Ron. Okay, Ron. Whoa. Nice. He was rude though. I will remember him. I will remember him. Stupid drone. Attacked me while I was bowing. Picamina. So anyone? To parry this. Damn. Yes, it's also completely overpowered. Really? You attacked that? Man, this guy's bad. But he's just too high level. Where are the level 100 guys? Ah, this guy again. Yeah, yes. Way more HP than me. But I'm playing better. Let's see. Also, maybe I can parry this guy. Whoa! Oh, damn! Damn! Also, the parry was really close there once. Fuck, man. Come here. Come here, guy. Is he regenerating? Damn, what the fuck? That's rude. G fucking G. G fucking G. That was nice. Finally a parry, yay! Finally a parry, bro. And we are again one against a way higher character than us. It's also very nice. Still farming red eyes. This one's new too. Ah, he's not overpowered. Didn't expect that, Yay. Now I'm happy how I got my parry. How many red eyes do we have? 14. Not enough. Way not enough. Really? Anyone? Yeah, it's running pretty good. Even against high-level characters. It's going well. Pentagrammon. Damn, nice. Damn. Oh, nice. This guy knows what he's doing. Yeah, he was pretty good, but low level. I mean, maybe he was just like us, level 150? I don't know. Want to fight him again? It's dance. Oh no, not this guy again. Whoa, not good. I'm falling. Damn, what the fuck is this weapon? Holy shit. What is this weapon? Seriously? It's crazy. I don't know this weapon. Gulekuchen? Gulekuchen, yeah, it's German. And it means just stupid crap. Something like shit chicken. Who is this guy? Poison built. Interesting. He's also high level. Yeah, this poison build there was pretty strong. That was pretty sick. Don't have. Wait a second, wait a second. I will keep my anti-poison there. Oh, okay, perfect. fuck's he doing? Was pretty funny, man. That's pretty funny. Okay. What the fuck? It's crazy, man. Bye-bye. ID. What the heck? GG. He almost one-shotted me there, man. What the fuck? So we won 14 duels today. radiance. There he is. Ooh, that was close, my mister. Okay. More guys like these, please. ID. I can't remember. It was the naked guy that hit it for 18,000. Ooh. GG. GG, bro. That GG. Oh, Mr. Anderson, yes! Mr. Anderson! That was the guy, the really weak guy with the mace? Yeah. He's pretty rude too. It's too good, man, it's too good. Oh! No, bro. This guy, man. Sure, you do this thing and I do my thing. How about that? Ooh. No! Mr. Anderson killed me. Damn, that's insane, bro. That's really incredible. That was the win of the century. Hopefully he wants a rematch. Rexile. Okay. I want Mr. Anderson again. He's just too good for me, you know? I just don't care. So this guy looks pretty overpowered, bro. Yeah. Damn, I tried to. Parry that. Damn! Nice. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Didn't expect that. That was a nice parry punish. Please, Mr. Anderson. Please. Our radiance. He's pretty weak too. Yeah. Maybe even weaker. No, bro. Just no. Really? Really? Bro. These people, man. Shitbag. Denying my red eye orbs. What a shitbag. These kiddies, man. Oh no, I'm not an exploit. Let's try to parry. Damn, I'm dead. This guy again. What the fuck? I need some kind of ranged weapon too. I have a bow. Could just use this. Yeah, sure. Oh no, we don't need it. But we could get Forbidden Sun. That would be, yeah, a better ranged weapon. Somebody that I used to know. Okay. Really? You want to be rude? Okay. Really? Damn. Should have tried to parry him again. I also could use Great Combustion there. We could also kill the Fume Knight and get some levels, and then get an additional pyromancy spell, like Forbidden Sun. That would be pretty good. Ah, again this guy. Nice. Let's do it. Really? Whoa, that was insanely good, man. Ouch, ouch. Maybe I should use the buckler because it has more invincibility frames. I mean parry frames. Yeah, think I should use the buckler. Let's do this. Okay, let's. Damn man, it's crazy. This range, what the hell? Yeah, he's also way higher than we. Oh, this one's new. Okay. Really? Okay. GG. Oh no. Ah, this guy, okay. No, he just switched the weapon. Damn. Damn. Really annoying playstyle. It's just doing nothing and waits. What the fuck? The fuck was that, man? Okay, Mr. Blacksmith. That was very interesting. Okay, now the low-level guys are coming. That's good. Nice. Fire? Interesting. Damn. What the fuck? This range, man. What the hell? That was unreal. Crazy range on that. These katanas, man. She's also completely apart, man. What? Like, really? Yeah. Okay. Sure. Sure, so I need a parry. Oops. What? Damn. Unlucky. What the fuck? Crazy parry there, man. Crazy. Really? GG man, GG man. That was so funny. Was really nice. Really nice. Would have believed that I won, that I can win this. Very nice, man. Contest. Okay. What? Oh my God, he's invincible. Yep. Yeah, also very high character. Too high. Pretty rude there. Shot me with the bow. Damn. Okay. 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 Yeah, everything went wrong there. GG. And another very nice berry there. I just knew. Zero. Oh, poison now. GG. Yeah, I make a small break here. And then we do some more arena battles. Think I want like maybe 40 cracked red eye orbs, maybe even more. The more I. Hopefully. Whoa. That is so good, man. Gets everyone. The one two, and then the jump attack. It's so good. It's working almost every time. I love it. Oh no, not this guy again, man. Damn, what? No! GG, man. This was a close one. Yeah, he survived too many hits there. Again? Damn it. Wrong for this guy. This guy, man. I don't care. I can learn from any opponent. Loria. So close. Damn. Ah, two times really close with the parries. But the katana is just too fast, man. FX Xark tanks? What the fuck? That's the best name ever, man. Damn, that's nice. I like this guy. What a name. Nice combo also. Yeah, pretty good. Was also pretty close. Yeah, a lot of guys are active right now. It's cool. Where he is? Oh, there. Okay. GG. works every time, man. This jump after the 1-2 hits, so good. Also a new one. What? Nice. What? GG, man. GG. Thirty apples now. They aren't apples, but it's okay. I call them apples. Blood apples or something. Oh, this guy. I can't remember which it was. Okay. Try that again, man. Try that again. Really, dude. Bye-bye. Think I want my mannequin shield back. Yeah, what's the mannequin shield? I think that parry frames on the shields are pretty similar, and the mannequin shield has a higher stability, so there are like don't know the words for it right now. There are situations where I need to block. Yeah. So I think this shield's overall a little bit better. Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm not sure about the parry frames there. Bye-bye. The blacksmith, cool. This guy, man. Oh, thank you, man. Really? No, that was it's Batman. Oh, I want damn. I wanted to make a jump attack from this thing. And another parry. Think that's five for today. Ah, again, this guy. Yes. Damn. So much life. Yep, not this time. Does he also regenerates? Damn, what the fuck? This guy's way more, way higher than me. Nice. Good. GG. Hot plate, bro. Damn. Damn, this guy. No, fuck. Bye-bye. G fucking G, bro. The roll catchers. Let's go again. Okay. Damn. Shisha. There he is. Yay. Damn. Nice. Man, very nice. No. Damn. Damn. He was like level 13,000, man. Was a good fight. Yes. Oopsies. No, GG. GG, man. That's good. Yeah, this guy was good. Ah, close match. And that was the sixth parry. Yeah, he was very high level there. Also. And a lot of defense. Harbour. No. Yes. Yeah, okay. Got me. With your 300,000 damage weapon. Two hits and I'm dead, man. What the fuck? Okay. I guess I have to parry him 3 times to win. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see here. That was so close, man. So close. Can't believe it. I wonder if with the buckler I would have got the parry. Almost parried him two times, man. I read him like a book, but didn't get the parry. Bro, where are you there? Okay. He's fat rolling. This guy. Oh, again, this guy. Show him some new things. No, he's attacking. No. Oh God. Oh man. Poor guy. Oh, you can't tell you that, damn. You can't tell you that. Oh, damn. thought I would change direction there. Damn. GG. I think I tried to parry his R2, his heart attack, heavy attack, 2 times, but yeah, you can't parry that. Think you can just parry the R1. Oopsies. Please. GG. Oh, we got 40 apples. That was my goal, right? Yeah, it went pretty good. It went well, I mean, sorry. It went pretty well today. Maybe next time I just go to my jeweler and kill the pigs. No, just joking. I prefer arena over pigs. Ah, the jester guy? Oh no. Oh no. Really, it's the jester guy. Damn it. So easy way to farm apples. Just get this, just a guy. That's him again. Oh, perfect. It's nice. Whoa! Wow! Now I'm impressed, dude. He got the parry there, nice. Well done. I got a parry there. That was interesting. Yeah, I think higher than he have a higher level. I think he's maybe level 80, 90 or something. You? Where are you? Dude. Oh, there it is. Sneaky. Oopsies. No. No. Ah, I wanted to change that to no. Where is it? Forgot. Let's do it. Think I'll change this too. Pumped up? No way, yes. This no way, and change also this into joy. Maybe this? No, I want joy. Yay! Okay, let's do one more and then I'll end the stream. I don't know if I come back today, but it's possible. Ah, this guy, I remember. I remember. Damn. Bye. Okay, guys, that's it for today. I mean for the stream. Hope you enjoyed it, and see you guys next time. Hopefully. Next time with this character, we go on to collect apples. Maybe until we have like 60, 70, and then we can finally make lots of invasions. Okay, see you guys. Bye.